And it also came with a little setup CD-ROM that you do not need in each time that you use this.